Here at John Curtis, the cupboard is far from bare in the months following the Patriots Division I Select State Championship, their 28th in program history. This fall, Curtis is expected to return the majority of starters and several weapons from their state title team, including wide receiver Michael Turner, maybe the top returning 1-2 punch in the Catholic League, and running backs Marlon Prout and Jason Gabriel. Curtis also returns quarterback Dagan Bruno, who was named most outstanding player in the Patriots state championship win over Brother Martin.
All I know is just to compete, you know. Some things aren't always going to go your way, but main thing you do is just give effort and give everything to your teammates and coaches. And everybody here puts in so much work. You just want to do it for them.
He's a highly competitive young man, very, very bright 4.0 student, and he studies the game. So he has a real edge because of those two assets, and we look for him to continue to improve.
How much of the success of this offense really is based on that quarterback position?
A tremendous amount. We put a lot of responsibility on him. Jeff calls the play, but we don't know who's going to get the ball. He's going to read the defense, and we do that about 75% of the time. So it's very important that he have the discipline and the understanding of the offense in order to execute it effectively.
Last year, John Curtis won a total of 12 games en route to their state championship win. They only lost two. The first to Division I non-select Power Zachary, the second to Edna Carr in the Catholic League Championship. Today's spring game marks the conclusion of the Patriots spring camp, with head coach JT Curtis wanting his team to maintain that edge that returned the program to the state championship spotlight, and one they'll need for a successful title defense in 2023.
It's not automatic. Just because you have players back don't mean you're going to have or perform the same way you've played in the past. And so we press it hard in spring. I thought we've done a pretty good job to this point. We've got to continue through the summer to maintain that edge. It'll give us an opportunity to accomplish our goal.
In River Ridge, Richie Mills, WGNO Sports.